Welcome to my second YouTube channel, Easy to Dance. This is where I do the detailed tutorials of all my dances. So this one is choreographed to One Direction, Drag Me Down. Again, if you'd like to see this dance with music, you can go to my other YouTube channel, Danny Wong Productions, by clicking on the link at the end of the video or down below in the description box, and it'll take you right there. Also, if you'd like to stay up to date with the latest videos, please like our Facebook pages, Easy to Dance and Danny Wong Productions. And as always, please leave a song suggestion that you would like to see a dance to in the comment section below. So let's get started. Okay, so if you are using the music video audio, in the beginning you hear the words kind of popping up and there's no music. So Harry starts singing right away. So as you're waiting, as soon as the words are done blinking across or it's finished at the end, that's when you start counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 at that tempo. Okay, so you're only holding an 8 count and there's a slight pause in the beginning. Okay, so when you're holding, sort of like in ballet when you're in B plus, but since this is more jazz, you can have your B plus on the ball of your right foot. So right foot's in B plus, hands are on your side, and your head is down. So you're holding 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The footwork, you're gonna go right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, so it's not exactly a jazz square, but you are kind of going around yourself to prep you to chaîne to the right. Okay, as you're doing that, your right arm is going to follow you around as you are walking. Okay, and then your left hand is just going to be across your stomach the whole time. Okay, so the counts for that are, you're here 5, 6, 7, 8. Right foot first. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's 6 steps. 6, you're going to chaîne on 7, 8. Low chaîne 1, 2, step out 3. Arm comes out 4, 5. You're going to bring it down together on 6, 7, you're going to start rolling up on 8. From here, as you're rolling up, you're going to roll your foot into passe, and you're going to come up onto releve. Okay, so you're going to pop that up. So you just finished 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, you come 1, 2, 3, you pop up on 4, you hold it 5, you kick out on 6, come down 7, 8. From here, you're going to kick back up, not on releve, just on a flat foot. So you're here 8, you flick kick on 1, bring it down on 2. Okay, so after you flick kick, you bring it back behind you. And your arms are coming back straight up. Okay, so here 8, this is 1, kick 2, step back 3, 4. You flick with your right foot and look back on 5, 6. Walk forward 7, step together 8. From here, you're going to do another sort of like around the world, I guess, or an arch back. This time, your right arm is going to be across your stomach, and your left arm is going to go around your head. Okay, and you're going to take 6 counts to do this, so take your time. So after you step together on 8, this is, you're going to the right. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So your left hand is going to touch your right shoulder on 6. You're going to bring it across on 7. And you're going to kick out on 8. Okay, so you're like reaching back towards the left diagonal. And you're bringing your left leg out in front of you. Okay, so this is 8. Really extend it. You're going to arch back and come forward. Okay, so that was 8, 1, come down 2, you're going to come up on 3, 4. Okay, so that's left, right. So that's 3, 4, come back down on 5, 6, again on 7, 8, come down on 1, 2, roll up on 3, 4. You're going to drag, so you're going to step onto your left foot and drag your right foot. So this is 5, 6. You're going to step onto this right foot and drag your left foot. 7, 8. From here, you're going to do a pencil turn, but you're going to drag your right foot on the ground. Okay, so this part you can either do a double or a single. If you're gonna do a single, just really make sure you use all of that time and do a slow single turn to jump out. Or after you drag your left foot, you can do a double and jump out. Okay? So from here, you just finish 7, 8. You prep on one turn, 2, 3, out 4. Then from here, you're gonna recount 1, 2, 3, 4. So after you did your turn on 1, 2, 3, you jumped out on 4, you're gonna recount 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so from here, he starts singing All My Life, You Stood By Me. So from here, you're gonna bring your head up on 1, 2, right arm goes out first, 3, left 4. You're gonna bring this in on 5, 6. You're gonna hit your chest on 7, 8. From here, you're gonna do another arch around. From here, your arms are just gonna come down to your side, hands are open, okay? So from here, 7, 8, you go around. 1, 2, 3, 4. On 5, 6, you're gonna pop up and you're gonna bring your left foot in passe and your foot's gonna be behind you. And then your right leg is going to bend, okay? So it's not gonna be straight up, you're gonna bend and arch back. Okay, so then from there, you can bring your left foot in front of you. Okay, so after you just did 1, 2, 3, 4, this is 5, 6, you step 7, 8, you come around 1, 2, 3, then you come down on 4. Okay, with these, they're just gonna be drops, and you're going to just swing your arms cross and out, cross and out, okay? So after you step through 7, you're actually going to step onto your right foot on 8, okay? So that way you can start on 3, 4 with your arm swings, okay? So you just finished 5, 6, 7, 8, keep turning around, 1, 2, you come together and you swing down on 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, keep coming up, 3, 4, 5, 6, on 6, your right knee is going to pop, 6, left 7, you're going to bring your arms down on 8, okay, because he says, nobody can drag me down, okay, so after you do 2 sets, so this is 1, 2, 3, 4. After the fourth one, you're coming up. 5, 3, 4, 5. Hit 6, 7, 8. And this is also going to keep going on 1, 2. So this is 8, 1. You're actually going to throw yourself forward on 2. So you're pulling your arms in front of you. 2, you're going to come back. 3, 4. Then you're going to keep walking backwards and you're going to clap. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. 3, 4, you're gonna walk 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, you're gonna step out with your right foot on 1, left 2. So in a deep second plie, your right heel is gonna come up on 3, left 4. Bring your right heel down 5, left 6. Right arm down 7, left 8. Right arm out on 1, left 2. Bring them into checks on 3, 4. You're gonna prep 5, 6, into a round brisé. So you're gonna chené low on 7, 8, and you're gonna round this leg up and back behind you into a lunge. And you're actually going to land on, your hands are gonna land here, okay? So what you're doing is you're chenéing down here. When you're on the diagonal, that's when you lift your leg up. Just bring it up as high as you can, and you're jumping with it, okay? You're keeping that leg straight as you come around, and when you land, just really make sure that you don't land on your straight leg. When you land, please have a slight plie in your back leg, even though it looks straight. Don't come down on it fully straight, because that's where the injuries happen. So then here, your left leg is in a lunge. So when you're coming down, you can catch yourself on the ground, okay? And when you're in your round brisé jump, your arms are up here. So your left hand is grabbing your right hand. So, faster, this is what it looks like. This is 5, 6, shené, 7, 8, 1, 2, down 3, 4. From here, you're going to bring your left leg, you're gonna slide your left foot to meet your right. On 5, 6, you're gonna kick your right leg up. On 7, and you're gonna look up. 7, come back down. 8, we'll actually take 2 pounds. So this is 7, 8, come down. 1, 2, 3, 4, you're gonna kick it back up. 3, you're gonna attitude it back, and you're gonna fall backwards. So let your right foot touch you, and keep your left arm down. So you're gonna come down, and you're going to roll back up, okay? So after you just did, you kicked, 3, 4, you come down, 5, 6, you roll up, 7, 8. So your right foot should be free, okay? From here, after you roll up 7, 8, you're going to hit this pose. So this is 1, 2. So you're bouncing the whole time when you're hitting these poses. Okay, so it's gonna go right, then left. So you just came up 7, 8, you hit 1, 2, 3, 4. After 4, you're going to swivel your knees. Okay, so you're just walking, swiveling your knees. So this is 4, you hit 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna come out to the left on 1, 2. You're gonna turn over your right shoulder and walk back 3, 4, and you're going to hit 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so now your right foot is free. From here, you're going to walk one more time, because this is 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. When you step on your left foot, you're gonna come back to the front, okay? So this is 3, 4, you're gonna walk forward on 5, 6, 7, you're gonna swivel back on 8, 1. So you're swishing your right hip to the back, then your left to the front, okay? So this is 8, 1, Ranajam, your foot forward to hit a popped leg, okay? So after you're here, you're just stepping on your left foot, bring it around, pop, okay? So that is 2, 3, you're going to, kind of like you're pretending like you're running, or you're pretending like you're moonwalking in a way, because their music video is sort of like, space related. So after you hit here on 4, this is 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. So you're always flicking, flicking, flicking. So 2, you're gonna step forward 3, flick 4, 5, flick 6, step 7, flick 8. From here, you repeat. So you're gonna step together, 1, and you're gonna do this around about with your left arm. You're gonna bring it across and hit your leg up, okay? So after you just finish 7, flick 8, you repeat, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, come out 7, kick 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, down 5, 6, up 7, 8, down 1, 2, roll up 3, 4, drag 5, 6, drag 7, 8, coupe turn 1, 2, 3, jump out 4, repeat the counts. 1, 2, hit 3, 4, around 5, 6, hit your chest 7, 8, around 1, 2, 3, 4, passe 5, 6, step 7, step 8, around 1, 2, down 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, come up 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, instead of doing your knee down, you're actually going to prep. So from 4, 5, you're going to prep 6 for your adversé turn again. Okay? So after you just did your last one of these, you're going to come up, prep 5, 6, shoulder turn 7, 8, hit 1, 2. You're going to bring your left foot to your right, 3, 4. Or I'm sorry, bring this 5, 6. So you actually have 3, 4 to land. So this is 5, 6, hit 7, 8, come down 1, 2, hit 3, Attitude four, bring it down. Five, six, roll up. Seven, eight, you hit. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, come out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and you can just walk right off. So there's no ending pose, just walk slowly off the stage or into a new formation, whatever you choose to do, but there's no ending pose. So after you drag back from here, just walk, 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 and walk. Okay, so it's nice and simple at the end. All right, everybody, so that was the dance. Again, if you like it, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Easy to Dance, and also my other YouTube channel, Danny Wong Productions. I'll see everybody next time.